ready, ready, ready. Are you ready, 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 ready? Cause I'm ready, 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 ready.
Let's learn about the shapes. Circle, square, and rectangle. Oval, trapezoid, triangle. I admit shapes are lit, so come on, we can learn them all. Circle, this is a circle. It goes round and round. It goes round and round. Like the wheels on the bus all around the town. Like the nose of a clown that is red and round. Let's learn about the triangle. It has three sides and three nice angles. Okay, look around. You know what I mean? A triangle like the cone of my ice cream. Let's learn about square. This is a square. Four sides, they're the same everywhere. That's right. Just like my four corners. Like my slice of bread. Let's learn about rectangles. This is a rectangle. We can find the shapes everywhere we look. Like a bus.
Thanks again for the support.
And reduce blood sugar and insulin response to high carb diet.